So a quick word about AppyTrack. So AppyTrack is a solution provider and mostly a software editor. We have a proprietary IoT and geolocation platform. It's called AppyTrack platform, and it integrates many geolocation technologies as well as other sensors, but mainly geolocation like GPS, Wi-Fi, Sigfox, but of course Wirepass is one of our mostly present technology in this platform. And our business is to build enterprise solutions, so it's software solutions, always with simplicity as our first goal. We have today 6 solutions in our catalog. First solution is asset tracking, and that's the main topic for today. Second is asset security to secure valuable assets in healthcare. Inventory management, that's mostly on RFID, passive RFID side. Staff serenity, it's a staff protection and alert with a badge, with a button. Temperature monitoring and lone worker protection with the capability of indoor positioning for lone worker. And our main goal is always to bring business value to our clients. So it's to accelerate the operations, increase the revenue. A lot of time is reducing the cost. We have 80% of our sales in France in healthcare. So cost cutting and cost reduction is a big topic here, and reducing the risk for the customers, like the patients in hospitals, but also for the workers. AppyTrack was founded in 4 years ago, in 2016, and today we are happy to have more than 25 clients. Some of them are really big ones, around 75% of them are in healthcare sector, 25% of them are in the industry sector and logistics. And as you can see, I've highlighted the clients with a Wirepass installation. So we have a lot of them. As I said, today Wirepass is quite the majority of our indoor positioning solutions is supported by Wirepass. Sorry. AppyTrack is a team of 5, 2 founders, myself. I'm in charge of the CEO in charge of sales, marketing, and finance. Olivier is the CTO in charge of R&D and production. We have 2 engineers, software engineers, and 1 sales manager, Nicolas. And I just wanted to tell you the history of Wirepass and AppyTrack. AppyTrack was founded with a Wi-Fi solution first, because we wanted to bring an asset tracking solution with a low infrastructure and even possible no infrastructure, and a simple solution that can be deployed very quickly. So during 2 first years, we have only a Wi-Fi asset tracking solution for AppyTrack. And then one client asked us to develop something that we can have very small tags, because he had small medical devices to track. And Wi-Fi was impossible because it consumed a lot of energy. So we looked for alternatives, and we discovered the Wirepass technology, and we choose Wirepass because it allowed to lower the energy consumption So hence the small tags, form factors. It allows us to keep our promise of light infrastructure. So infrastructure for bypass for a mid-sized hospital in France, it's something around 10K to 15K so euros. So it's not a big investment on the infrastructure side. And of course, it was mature enough to integrate perfectly to our platform. And choosing Wirepass, we discovered an active ecosystem with suppliers of sensors, with gateways, and good customer support from Wirepass. Also, some commercial leads going from Wirepass. And a promising technology, not just for asset tracking. So we want to have alerts when we push a button. We can monitor temperature all in the same network. So Wirepass was a good choice, and now Wirepass is present in a majority of our projects. Will it blend? So the question is, and this is quite a specific city for AppiTrack. We tend to blend and to use different sensors from different manufacturers in our projects. So we have our in-house gateways. Just a side note, if gateways manufacturers are listening, you can contact us because we want to buy gateways and not to build them by ourselves. We work with ELA Innovation, BlueUp, TatuaMongo. So the reason is that we want to have low stock in AppiTrack. So we want to play with the availability of hardware in those suppliers. A good example is between the COVID shutdown, we need to supply our clients with sensors. So we have no choice on the suppliers. Also, the reason is that one supplier cannot have all the form factor and functions we are looking for, because when we talk with one hospital, they want a button, a card, a badge, small tags, big tags, scene tags. So it's a reason that you want to mix them. And my testimonial is that everything works seamlessly together in a Wirepass environment. You just to be careful, of course, but this is just coordinations, not to mix version of stack, of Wirepass stack. You want to coordinate the network parameters right, of course. And just a quick note about serial numbers. Of course, theoretically, it's impossible to have, it's quite impossible to have the same serial numbers from different vendors, but you never know. So we tend to split range of serial numbers between the suppliers. And I wanted to talk about our last project. That's a brilliant project in UK, and we handled it 100% off-site during the COVID shutdown. So it's an asset tracking project with a major hospital group in UK. So the use case is three hospitals, and they were looking for an asset tracking solution as a COVID-19 response, because they wanted to save time for healthcare staff, for nurses, for doctors. They wanted to reduce the stress of looking after medical devices, give more time to patients, and track assets being exchanged between departments hosting COVID patients. So we covered 90,000 square meters spread across 3 hospitals, 16 floors. We covered them with around 350 anchors, blew up anchors, 16 gateways. So it's our in-house Apitrax gateways, and 3,000 tags for the medical devices, ventilators, infusion pumps, and beds. So it's still under deployment. So those pictures are not just for the UK, but it's an example from clients. And the project timeline, it was really impressive because my team managed to deliver the project in less than 1 month. Late March was the lead qualification and the shutdown, of course, in France. Then 10 days after, France was UK shutdown. In late April, we received the purchase order. After 2 weeks, we managed to train a local technician with process, documentation, customer support. Sorry, we delivered the anchors and the gateways within 2 weeks, and this technician worked 4 days to stick the 350 anchors in the hospitals. Then 1 week later, we had the Apitrax platform locally set up because you have to know that NHS is against the cloud, so we were not allowed to have our SaaS platform set up. So we have a local setup. And then one month after the PO, we delivered and start deploying the 3,000 tags on the medical devices. So from my perspective, it's quite a challenge because the project was handled 100% offsite. So we can deploy a Wirepass solution around the world, not just with our team in Grenoble and without traveling, and the workload for the client was really light. It was between 4 and 5 days of work for them to attach the anchors and set up the local machine.